stream, I should say. What we're doing is reasons. My ears hurt. Doing is commentating over people playing competitive. That is a lot of P's and a lot of C's.
Good, can you use them?
I did. I already did. It's okay. I already did.
They're not muted for me.
Well, then
Now
mute
I
them.
have all of them muted.
Like, can you still hear some of them?
Which one is talking right now?
Me. It's Shark 3545.
What's the other one?
Every other person, but
Okay, then still hear them though. What? Okay, wait a minute.
just deal with it. All right. What we're doing is we're commentating over stuff. Anyways, so we're gonna start out with we're gonna ban Bastion and ban Torbjorn. Okay? Right, we're gonna do
Okay.
that and ban Symmetra because those are all annoying. So yeah. And we're gonna change the map because, why the frig not? They're gonna play on Hanamura. We're gonna play on Hanamura. And we're gonna start right now just if you guys have ever seen the World Cup, this is kind of what we're doing, okay? This is kind of what we're doing in the World Cup.
But yeah, so you know, Hanamura to my brother map.
Yep. Yeah, it's a pretty good map. It's a pretty good map. Spectating starts in 30 seconds. Okay.
You
Okay,
know,
so make
I'm gonna
jokes.
make jokes about the I wanna make jokes about the mountain right now. But yeah, so you see that mountain up there? Oh, hey, look, the fishy tail flew into
Dude, we're trying to talk about what the game's doing. Like, what? Are you excited though? I'm pretty excited for this. I'm pretty excited. Like, I've always wanted to do this. Oh, we are starting right now. We're starting. Let's go. All right, make
Okay,
sure you
well,
go
I'm
in first
starting too.
person on them. Make sure you go in first person on them. Press X.
How you?
Press
Oh, press
X.
X? Okay.
Yeah, and then cycle
Oh, yeah.
between them by pressing R2 and L2. And all right, we have a Roadhog. We have Cage as the Roadhog, and we have Insane as Junkrat. And what's happening on the other team?
Oh, yeah, we have Jordan as, we have Jordan as, Jordan's Genji, so, and he's destroying all the machines.
And who is Patriot?
Katie is once forever junk.
Okay, so I've taught him something about commentating, just basically always talk, and that's what we're gonna do. Anyways, we are starting right now. Insane is laying in the corner trying to do the sexy Junkrat strategy. I think it might actually work, because he's pretty darn hidden, but we are going to look at Cage right now. Oh, Insane is getting up. Oh, Insane's moving. He's moving over. He's just moving over. Okay. Cage will be their defense for the time being. I think strategy, what do you think about it?
I think it's going to be a pretty good match because Jordan's already starting on Cage.
Uh-oh.
Jordan has
Oh,
to
Cage is
Cage.
getting a 2v1, but he's a Roadhog at 600 health. Oh, the hook goes out and he misses.
Oh, he's his health, but not enough.
Oh, no.
Junkrat is low too. Oh,
Cage is so low.
Junkrat.
Cage is dead.
Cage.
Will they cap? I think they're gonna cap the point there. I think they're gonna the take A. I think they're gonna take A right now. Yeah, they're gonna take A.
And Jordan's just sitting there. That's so funny.
Right, they're gonna take A here, and yeah, they're gonna take A, and now they're gonna have to defend B with 7 minutes on the clock. I don't know if they're gonna do it, but maybe.
Honestly, Cage has his ult. Oh, wait, Jordan fell off the map. Okay, good.
Cage does not have his ult. Cage is only at
Okay,
27%. He
no,
did
I didn't
switch to
say Jordan
D.Va.
has his ult.
Cage did switch to
Jordan
D.Va.
has his ult.
And Insane is at 70% on his ult. I think he's gonna switch from Junkrat. Cage is not moving.
Last Patriot has his ult, but he has 155 health, so I'm not sure. I think it's gonna be too good.
Oh, he switched to
Also,
Widowmaker.
Jordan uses his ult though,
Did
and
Jordan use
he
his
would
ult?
get 2v1.
All right, Insane
And then
Hypnosis
the
is
Widowmaker is in the
Widowmaker.
back. The Widowmaker is in the background, but I think Last Patriot sees him.
Maybe we should
Yep,
try talking
sure
one at a
does.
time. Huh. Alright. Oh, a Widowmaker versus a Junkrat. Oh, she gets killed by the trap. Oh, Junkrat's so low. How low is Junkrat?
Junkrat is going 26.
Oh, going on 26 health. Oh, the Widowmaker down, and I think they're going to take it there. Oh, he's going Mercy at the very end, but he couldn't take it. But they will go on round two, and let's see how Cage and... Let's see how Cage and Insane do in the second round when they're attacking. Now we wait 40 seconds for the match to start. But, you know, whatever. So, alright, what are you thinking about that first round?
I'm thinking about that, how Cage, he ran in for the kill, but thinking he was a tank, he thought he could take 2v1, so he is squishy. Junkrat, not so much, but I think Genji is pretty squishy. He almost got Genji, but Junkrat survived and eventually pulled off his bomb on Roadhog, so...
Who do you think is a good idea for... to be? Who do you think is a good idea to be?
I mean, for this map, honestly, I think it would be Genji and Hanzo, only because, you know, it's literally their map.
And they're not that bad on it, yeah. It's true.
Yeah. I mean, they're not that bad. Because I've gotten to play the game on this map before, so I would say it's a pretty good map.
Take the mic a little bit away. You're just kind of breathing in it.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, it happens. But, alright, we have Cage here as Mercy, and we have Insane as Reaper. What's happening over there?
Last Patriot has Junkrat still, and Jordan is switched to Hanzo instead of Genji this time.
Alright.
I guess he's going with the Samaya brothers.
Okay, they do have one defense here. They don't have a healer, but it's not that bad. Oh, he does see him drop off the stuff. Will the Reaper... Oh, the Reaper goes right through it.
The Reaper went right through it.
And the Cage flies over it.
You know the Reaper's there.
Uh-oh.
And the Reaper's going for stress, but...
Reaper getting the health. Reaper getting the health. Health's low. We turn the health where you get it down. We might turn that back up. Where we turn it back up, but right now you get your ult super fast and everything because the games aren't going to be that long. But I made the ult super fast, respawn time down. I'll turn the healing back to normal a little bit later. Now I forgot to, so you know we'll commentate over it still. Oh, Jordan killing Cage out of nowhere. Can you talk about that?
Right when spawn. I think this is looking pretty good for Last Pastry and Jordan.
Nice. And here comes Reaper trying to flank, but they both see them. And here comes Hypnosis. Hypnosis is coming back at it. The Reaper flank. The Reaper flank on the Hanzo. It works. Ooh, Hanzo down. The Reaper with a double kill, but he gets killed by the Total Mayhem. Dropped from the Junkrat. And May is now switched. Cage is now switched to May. Has anybody switched over there?
No, they're still the same. But they both have their ult, I can tell you that.
Oh, nice. The Reaper does have his ult, which is not a good thing for the other team, but it's good for our team.
Especially in that close safe.
And May is not a bad idea. I can tell you right... A nice May wall. I can tell you that right now, May's a good contester. May can contest the point very easily. Will Cage use his ult? Oh, the Junkrat taking him down with the Total Mayhem. Oh... Will he use his ult? Just trying to dodge him. Oh, but he gets killed by the Hanzo air out on midair. Will Cage change? Will he keep the same? Oh, we have a Reaper coming in. Oh no. Hanzo, I'm sorry. Oh. What about this battle? Talk about this battle right here.
Last Patriot's coming.
Oh, five health. Reaper is dipping. Reaper is just out. What will the Reaper do? Reaper's going to get the little health for only a little bit more. Oh, no. The ult stop. Oh, May over here using her ult.
But May.
Oh, the May takes them both out. The May, May, good at contesting the point. Good at just staying in the point. I think they will get the point here. I said point four times in that sentence. Well. Oh, the dragon.
I don't think Junkrat can get the point.
Oh, the dragon ascended, and here we go. They have 5 minutes. Oh, but he couldn't do it in time, and the Junkrat and Patriot takes out both of them. Wow.
But the
Mage
on a kill streak,
though.
I can see the red flames around her tag. Oh,
Reaper teleporting, Reaper coming through the back. Will the Reaper be stopped? No, the Reaper can actually get off a flank. The Reaper is getting off the flank.
May's trying to get away from both Last Patriot and Hondo, but Last Patriot took it on.
The May wall. The May contesting. May contest. That's what she does. Will May use her ult? Yes, she will use her ult. The total mayhem. The ult of May. And there they go with round two. They tie.
So I guess we're going on to round three?
I don't know. Oh. Looks like we're going into round three. Guys. And looks like blue team, they flipped a coin. Looks like blue team is attacking. Sonic, I'll be right back. Oh, insane not moving. And Sonic is back, of course. And take him back a little bit away. It happens, but okay. Alright, who do they have over there?
They have a Junkrat. They have a Roadhog and a Mei.
Nice. We don't have a tank over here. We do have a Reaper and a Mei, though, which is not a bad idea. But they have a Roadhog, which will be hard to take out. But the Reaper will probably easily take out that Roadhog. Mei on the other team. I don't know what's going to happen here. Mei on attack. I don't think it's a best idea.
Wait, she's gonna put her wall down.
Oh, we got a Reinhardt. We got a Reinhardt on our team.
Reinhardt frozen down,
guys. Reinhardt, and I don't know why they switch. Oh, they're both tanks, Roadhog and Reinhardt. Now it's Junkrat. But they both changed. They both did change. And now we have a Roadhog v. Roadhog.
K should be changing to Junkrat, because I've seen Cage play a mighty fine bit of Junkrat a lot.
I'm watching Cage, but yeah. Anyways, Cage can't be Junkrat because it's competitive though, You can't have two Junkrats on the same team. I don't know. Gonna give them very little health. The Roadhog. Roadhog's a little bit nerfed. It's not a bad idea because Roadhog's a little bit nerfed.
Not with the emotes. Just barely though.
Oh, the Roadhog at 3 health! The hook takes the Roadhog down! Oh, the Junkrat down. Junkrat is down, guys. And we'll switch the
team.
We will switch up the teams after this game, of course, guys. And we will switch up the teams. So, yeah, we'll see how that works. I'll probably switch up Jordan with Cage. I don't know. Maybe.
Yeah. We'll switch up Jordan with Cage, most likely.
So we'll have... And then the teams will be something else. Oh, we got a Pharaoh! Oh, Cage gets immediately wrecked. Cage gets immediately freaking wrecked. Okay. Cool.
I'm staying.
Oh, I don't know anymore. Oh, no! Who's this guy?
I'm still here.
Alright. The Junkrat's so low. Oh, the sexy Junkrat strategy.
It was working
so well, guys.
What he should do if we were playing on the Route 66 map, he should find a bush.
True. Oh, are they gonna get the point? Or are they gonna contest it? No, they will get they will get point A. I think Insane and Cage are gonna win, because if you're defending, you're gonna lose. So I don't know. This probably won't count. This probably won't count against them. I'll just put it on the ones where you're both attacking at the same time. Probably do that after this, because that's fair. Oh, he gets trapped in the Junkrat trap, even though he saw it. Now, Insane does have his ult. What about over there?
Last Patriot has his ult too, and MVP Jordan has 87 left.
Oh, Roadhog, Roadhog OP against.
No, he has his ult.
Ooh, oh, the Junkrat is down. Junkrat's down, guys. Oh, it's like, get the Pharaoh says get back. Oh, Patriot going down.
Ooh, Junkrat just before, but he tries to shut her off.
The waste of an ult by Jordan there. I guess he didn't mean to use it, I don't know.
Ooh, fail of a hook.
Oh, Junkrat coming back in. I don't think that's what it was meant by Cage. Oh, and Cage going down. But here comes in Hypnosis.
Ooh,
and? Oh, well, actually.
Ooh, he wasn't ready.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Ooh. May. We got a May over here.
Oh, wow. Let's see how this goes now.
Oh, blocking him off, but will they contest the point? That's what May's good at, but can May get there? May is good at contesting the point. I've said it several times. But will it come into practice? Uh-oh, that's not good. May, it's a dream.
No.
They will sadly not win, guys. It's fine. Ooh, it's fine.
It's three to two, though, so I would say yes.
Actually, though. No. Oh, it's switching sides again. Oh, frick. Okay, that's great.
Again?
It's again. It's like, it's until they break the tie, basically.
Oh.
But like 3-2, yeah, it's kind of unfair. So it's just another round until the tiebreaker's done. So it's just another round until the tiebreaker's over, which might take a really long time. But I like to commentate, so All right, how are they?
I would like to play the game too, but
Oh, they're preparing to defend since we have a D.Va. And Hypnosis is still not picked, actually. Oh, Hypnosis being a Hanzo. We got Cage being a D.Va and Hypnosis being a Hanzo. He's not moving, though. Oh, actually, Hypnosis being a McCree.
We got double McCrees over here.
Oh, no. How? It's competitive. Okay, whatever. I don't know.
No, it's Junkrat now.
Junkrat and McCree. It's uncompetitive. Okay. Mike a little bit messed up there.
I don't know.
Oh, it's saying rip, insane trying to sneak some MacGyver move over here. Oh no, it's insane. Okay guys, and oh, Insane's sitting down. Oh, he's sitting on the bench. Insane is sitting on the bench. I don't know if it's a good strategy or not, but I'll take it.
They can't even find him.
Here comes the Junkrat. Patriot. Sorry. Patriot will not switch from Junkrat for some reason. Oh, here we go. Oh, the Junkrat trap is laid down. The Junkrat trap is no longer there because it is gone. Uh-oh, guys, they're eliminated. Oh, the D.Va going down. I think that will take the point, guys. I think they'll take the point. Oh, it's High Noon on their team. What's happening? I think it was accidental.
Yeah.
No.
He was waiting for them, and he knew they were coming.
I don't know. But the Junkrat did take out the McCree. Oh, what about D.Va over here? Well, D.Va used her ult. No.
She got hit down before she could get away.
Oh, now would be a good time to use her ult. The High Noon. Oh, the High Noon. Junkrat trying to get the D.Va out, but at the same time blowing up the D.Va and killing the D.Va. But the D.Va does respawn, guys. The D.Va has respawned. And now the D.Va will use self-destruct, probably nerfing. Don't know if that was a very good idea. Uh-oh, here we go.
And they're going in for the point. But D.Va uses her ult. Is she?
D.Va already used her ult. But I don't know for what reason. Oh, the D.Va by herself, standing alone, taking out some of that McCree's health. And we do have a Widowmaker, and I think that was taking out the McCree's health. But the Junkrat is now... The Junkrat's gone, guys. The Junkrat's gone. I think we'll be going into another tiebreaker round, which is a little bit crazy. Okay.
Oh my god, this is taking so long.
I know, for one game. Imagine multiple games, dude. Imagine multiple freaking games. Patriot
going in for the chaser.
Actually, I think the team that wins will commentate. So the team that wins will commentate if they want to.
Okay.
No,
they have to.
No, it's if they want to. I mean, they want, so they get to choose. I don't give a crap. I'm sorry. Anyways, oh, the Widowmaker using her ult there. Not a terrible idea. Oh, the McCree. Will the Widowmaker take out the McCree? I don't know.
Oh, the Chaser's going in for the D.Va.
Oh, the Widowmaker getting wrecked by the McCree. The D.Va with pretty high, Oh, the D.Va. D.Va has her ult. D.Va does have her ult. Nerfing.
Oh,
yes! That takes them both out. Cage taking them both out with that ult there. Pretty nice, guys. The Widowmaker, actually, you know, the Widowmaker going for the surprise, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, and Chaser has her ult.
So, yeah, I guess me and you will be on a team. I guess me and you will be on a team.
Yeah.
And then they can commentate. I don't know. I mean, I don't know what they're going to commentate to. I mean, I don't know.
I would say the losing team has to commentate.
I don't know. The winner team gets to choose. The winning team gets to choose. Whether they want to commentate. Okay, the winning team gets to... Let's make it fair where the winner team gets to choose if they want to do it or the loser team wants to do it. Or if they want the loser team. Because that, you know, if the winner team doesn't want to do it and the loser team doesn't want to do it, well, the loser team, you're going to have to do it.
The best spot to fit in. No, Junkrat noticed it.
Junkrat, I think they're gonna take out the McCree. The McCree is down. The McCree is down.
Tracer's coming back though with her ult again. The second time.
Tracer with her ult. Tracer has her ult. Okay, let's go.
Yep.
Alright.
And Jordan changes to Pharah. But she doesn't survive. But.
Nerf. The nerf.
Yep.
Oh, the D.Va going back in her suit.
Let's see how Pharah's going. Oh, Pharah's...
The defense matrix!
She's trying to snipe. And the Mei with the wall. But Pharah almost has her ult.
Cage going back into heal.
And can he? Nope, he just cannot. Ooh, and last Patriot changes to... Reinhardt.
Oh, the Reinhardt. Oh, we got the Mei. Hypnosis being the Mei. I think Hypnosis is going to wall someone off or just wall both of them off entirely. I don't know, maybe. Oh, will he wall them off? Oh,
yep.
stops him from that charge. Oh, the justice, the quick justice, taking out the Mei. The D.Va will go down here. Oh, the D.Va with 14 health. D.Va can't let them. D.Va just has to contest. Oh, the freeze, the ult, the Reinhardt will not be able to shield long. The D.Va may take out the Reinhardt. The D.Va going back into her suit.
The Reinhardt's swinging. He misses. He has his ult, though.
Oh!
He uses his ult. D.Va's asleep. But she goes back up there in her secret hiding place.
Oh, the ult.
Oh, wait.
Oh no, the shield. The shield. Oh, the match is complete, guys. They do get it, guys. Sadly, they got it. But, guys, we will start to commentate now. Me and Sonic will actually get into a game. So, yeah, but let's see this play the game real quick. Nice. As Reaper. As Reaper, too. All right. Oh, is this in the... This is in the first round.
Ooh, I didn't see this.
Oh, freak. What just happened?
I actually don't know.
Okay. Oh, 29 eliminations, though. Dang. All right, we'll go back to the lobby, unmute them. Okay, and we will figure it out. All right, so, and you guys do have...
Wow.
You need to do that again,
because
that was awesome.
All right, the last Patriot and Jordan. Do you guys want to go into commentating and chill for a game, or do you want the other team to go commentating and chill for a game?
Yeah.
Okay, you and Hypnosis will both commentate, okay? And we are going... All right, hold on. Just try.
What do we do to commentate? Do we just
commentate on stuff? Like just talk about what's happening.
Do we commentate about the team, or do we just commentate about the team that you're spectating?
The team that you're spectating, like what's happening? Like a Junkrat is facing a Diva, like oh my god, the Junkrat's doing a turn of names to the Diva, and the Diva just eats her ult and stuff like that.
Justice reigns from above.
Goodbye,
I'm
getting
ready. Okay, so I'm guessing we commentate to the people on our that were spectating.
It won't let me freaking swap. Can you just leave me on that. Let me see if I can. Alright, there we go. Now it'll let me swap. Jordan, I'll swap you back in a second. There we go.
Okay, and then.
There you go. Alright. Alright, let's redo it.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna mute you.
Alright. I'm gonna mute. Yeah, mute everybody. Mute.
Why are you muting everybody doing?
Because reasons. We'll do King's Row. Because I think that's fair, right? Yeah, we'll do King's Row.
Ooh, I love this map.
And we'll fix the healing.
Okay.
Health modifier. Health modifier is fine. The healing modifier is what we need. Yes. Charge rate, 100%. And then we'll keep it the same. But, and yeah. Alright. You ready?
Yep.
Alright. Let's... Alright, I'm actually excited, guys, that you're watching my stream. I'm actually freaking excited, though. We're starting the game, and here we go. We're actually fighting this time. If we win, we get to choose to either commentate or play again. I'm probably going to choose to play again, because, you know, commentating's fun, but playing's more fun. I'm going to be the monkey.
Ooh, okay.
Be somebody quick and nimble. Be somebody... Yeah, nice. Nice. Wait, what the frick is wrong with your thing? You see that?
What?
Like, look at the left of your, like, award thing around you. What the frick?
Yeah. How is it messed up?
I want to take a pic. I'll take a pic in a second. Let's go set up our defenses. I'll send it to you, through a message. But, dude, it's so...
Oh, wait, I do see that. That's,
yeah, it's...
I'm pretty sure that, like...
I think
that's like my, like, wait, look at the back of my head.
I think that's your headband. I think that's your headband.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
It might, that's really weird, though. Yeah, it's your headband, but that's weird.
There's a detail in that.
That's really weird, though, because it's just taking up the thing. I don't know.
It's black. too. It's so, I mean, I don't understand that.
Like, I don't understand. I don't understand.
I think I'm gonna get up here. You can jump up here. Wait.
I'm not gonna move. Yeah, I'll get behind the wall, Oh, surprise attack, yeah, you're a genius, okay. I'll do a surprise attack.
Okay.
You don't have to whisper, it's okay. They can't hear us. Come on. First person I see. Yes! Let's get him! Get him! I got Jordan! Jordan's down! Jordan is down.
And we're going in for,
we're not commentating anymore.
Oh,
jeez.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I'm so used to it.
Dude, okay. just skip the kill cam, too, because we immediately respawn. So. Alright, skip the kill cam immediately, because we immediately respawn, because I turned the spawn time down, so we immediately respawn. Alright, I'm going to use my ult. Yeah, that's great. You forgot that we weren't commentating. Get out of here. I can still knock you back. Peace. I'm so low. I'm not that low. I'm fine. No, I'm not fine. I'm dead. Frick. No, don't let him get the freaking point. No. Oh, contestant. Wraith form. No. I think they're gonna get it. I can't do anything about it. Oh, no, I can't, no. They're gonna get the point. They're definitely gonna get the point.
Ooh,
oh, no.
Doing a pale this time. This
will
be interesting.
This is like, scary, though. This is fun. This seems fun.
I blocked off for you.
I'm doing it. Okay. Surprise attack.
Oh, God.
Flank. I'm flanking. Why am I? All right. That was terrible. Because he used his ult. Oh, we need to be, one of us needs to be Zenyatta, but this time, get out. Oh, he has it again. This is OP.
He's so amazing.
This is amazing. All right, I'm gonna switch. B Reinhardt. I'm gonna be Ana. I'm gonna immediately be able to power you up. Just like, all the time, be able to power you up. It's gonna be crazy. Let's go.
I'm really good with Reinhardt. So
thank God.
I'm gonna be good.
The strats is real. Dude, let's freaking go. I love the strat because I get my ult so fast. And then you can hammer them down, and I'll power you up. Then you can hammer them down, and then you can just wreck their face. He's asleep.
So
I got you. Get up. You're powered up! Yes! Oh, tranquility. Oh, hammer down! No, you're down. Alright, frick. I'm gonna head back. Yeah. Oh, frick. Yeah, you got me.
Power me up.
Oh, Junkrat? Okay.
Yeah.
Dude, you know, we'd be able to contest the point. Let's be Zenyatta. Because Zenyatta, you can infinitely just freaking tranquility. And I think that's what they're going for here. I think that's what they're going for. So you can just immediately, like, all the time tranquility. So that's what they're going for. Then I'm gonna embrace it. I'm gonna embrace the fact that they're going for that. Oh, frick. I'm low. Go back. Get him. Oh, right, I'm at full health. Get the other Zanny.
How did he hook me? In midair. That is amazing. Oh, wait. I have my ult. And let's see how this goes down. Surprise attack!
Yes! Use it! Yes! Yes! Dude! Yes! Oh, you're gonna always get your ult too, aren't you?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. This is great. This is actually great.
And then me against a lone Zenyatta. Let's see how this goes.
Oh, dude, he got you.
He actually killed me.
Nah, it's not that surprising. I mean, he can kill you in 3 shots.
Oh my god, that was quick. Okay, so I guess the round.
Tranquility. Experience it!
Oh my god, how does he keep hooking for 5 miles away? Let me try to get my.
Come, real quick. Come on! I'm charging in! Alright, that round one complete, guys. We can do the same. Just be Zenyatta. Just be freaking Zenyatta. Be Zenyatta. Just believe. Yes. They won't be, because we can just, nah, probably not. Let's do. Wait, not that. Just maybe. Why not?
I'm good with him.
Let's do it. Look at mine. Now mine's messed up. Dude, do it. Don't be Lucio. Lucio's not a good idea. Be Genji.
Okay, so do it. Okay.
Be Genji. Just believe.
Okay, I gotta go.
Not right now. No, it can't. It can't be now.
Okay, come on. Let's do this really quick. I gotta go after this.
Alright. After this game, I'll just tell him that you had to go. So, yeah. This is the final game, guys, for right now. We can just have one person commentate. That's fine. That should be fine. Actually, we can just have commentate over a 1v1. I don't freaking know anymore, man. I don't know. Is anybody, alright guys, hold on.
What happened? He had to go.
We can just commentate over 1v1s.
Yeah.
Well, like, the commentators do. Because that would kind of get annoying.
Right. Yeah, you let him free spectate and then me.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. See on the right.
There. All right. Who? All right, Jordan. You want a 1v1, Jonah?
Yeah.
Let's do it. It's you. Welcome to the team, everybody. All right, we are going. All right, mute.
Who's the one who said "come"? I've already muted everyone.
I'm muted. Insane.
I know.
All right,
wait,
insane.
I muted everyone except for everyone on the spectrum.
I think tell Insane to unmute me.
Good.
All right, there we go. Insane, hello. Hello. Insane. Gage.
Insane. Do you have a shark unmuted? Hello, shark.
Hello. Yeah, we're gonna commentate. They're gonna play. What should they play? This is a good map. We'll do that. That's okay, man. We'll do that.
I'm glad the worst. What about Legion Tower?
No.
Skirmish. We're gonna put it on skirmish. Just chill, okay? Chill. Because we're gonna put it on skirmish. Because I'm gonna tell them both. I grammar good. Okay, start We're starting, and we're gonna go ahead and start the game. I'm gonna go get a Gatorade, but you guys can you guys can start commentating first. Okay, I'll be right.
Okay, here's the irony of this statement. I ain't grammar good. Or, to actually make it irony, I don't grammar very well. Or, I don't use grammar very well. Why can't you go through wall?
I'm back.
Welcome back.
It is Patriot versus MVP Jordan. Oh, Patriot. Patriot's starting out with Junkrat. Patriot's starting out with Junkrat, okay. What's Jordan hasn't even spawned in yet. Alright, let me text him. I'm out of breath from running around my house. But why you no spawn in? I'll mute Jordan, hold on. He's spawning in. Cool. Okay, he's not here. So let's just, oh, he's here. B. McCree. Yeah, here we go. We have Jordan starting off here. Mr. Jordan 2, 42. MVP Jordan. Oh, Junkrat doesn't know where he's going. Uh-oh. The McCree doesn't know. Oh, what the frick? Wait, let's go.
You're joking.
Come on. It really is people. Come on. It shows them talking. Oh my gosh. Did you guys like play the game? I give. Yeah. You want to hear a magic trick? You want to see a magic trick? Boo! You want to see another magic trick? Boo! Magic. Magic. Cause the magic.
Shut up.
The 1v1.
Stop, y'all are like freaking those lords from the Middle Ages. Like, you must die, Spartans. You must fight.
We won't mute you guys. We won't mute you guys, but,
No, mute us. You hate us.
No. No, it was. I was trying to show you guys some magic.
That's not magic.
Fight for pleasure, man.
It was a
fight for pleasure. But you have to. Are you not entertained?
No, it was fun just sitting there singing the campfire song.
Are you not entertained? No, I am the lord of this town. And you must kill each other.
I was entertained when we were sitting there singing the campfire song.
Come out.
I will never leave this house.
Look at the tree.
Fine.
Please, let me. Just do it. I'll let you in. Here, I'll sit right here.
No.
Abuse me.
Just
do
it.
Abuse me.
This is like Overwatch roleplay right now. This is Overwatch roleplay. This is Overwatch roleplay right now.
But I
gotta
do it. I cannot
stay alive. You gotta do it to stay alive.
I cannot do it. I just can't do it.
You're not gonna do it? Then screw you!
I was about to do it.
Then screw
what
you!
What are you doing, retard? I switched to Widowmaker to Sniper him in the head. Because Widowmaker doesn't care about people. Everybody else does.
You didn't do it in time. You didn't do it in time. Oh my gosh!
You see my eyes?
I see them. Stop giving kids nightmares. That is nightmare fuel. That is nightmare fuel right there. If you guys that is nightmare fuel. That is freaking nightmare fuel.
Did you see his
eyes? That's freaking nightmare fuel.
But did you see his eyes?
I saw the freaking eye.
Wait.
I saw the eye.
Did you see his teeth? Did you see his teeth, though?
He's depressed now because he made it. Yeah, but you have to buy the button to step to itself. I have to buy
an X. You guys need to see. You're wrong.
Look how fake you look.
Those eyes, though.
Brother, you must forgive yourself.
You must kill yourself.
No, I will go. I must kill myself.
No!
Fine.
No! Why? You aren't both supposed to kill yourself.
Who's me supposed to be me, brother? Why, brother? I must forgive myself.
Yeah, you must.
We should fight for real, do like a roleplay thing. Like, we could easily do that. Like, I could go on my knees and be like,